What's not to love about Puerto Rico? This knockout Caribbean destination has it all, a thriving culinary scene led by outstanding homegrown chefs like Jose Enrique, stunning natural attractions such as El Yunque National Rainforest, and of course beautiful beaches. You don't have to go far to find them. Touch down in the bustling capital of San Juan, and you'll be sipping a piña colada, mingling with locals, and hearing the waves crash on Condado, one of the most iconic stretches of sand in the whole island, within the hour. Of course, sometimes you want to be away from the scene, and that's what the quiet southwestern side of Puerto Rico, renowned for its snorkeling, is for. You can also head to the beautiful islands of Vieques and Culebra, known as the Spanish Virgin Islands. These two gems are located off the east of Puerto Rico, 6 miles and 17 miles, respectively, and accessible via tiny seaplanes or by ferry. Once there, you'll find the vibe is even more laid back, the beaches arguably more pristine. On Vieques, you can see incredible attractions like the bioluminescent bay, which illuminates at night thanks to tiny microorganisms. These microscopic species, when touched or displaced by people swimming in the water, let off an otherworldly glow. You have to see it to believe it. Vieques is also home to a standout new design-forward hotel, El Bloc, a winner on Travel Plus Leisure's It list for 2015. The curving, concrete structure with its perforated facade is an Instagram op on its own. Get indoors, and you'll find that the 22 rooms all have outdoor terraces, with sweeping views of the island's mountains. So whether you're looking to fly off to the Spanish Virgin Islands or simply stay put the center of Old San Juan, you don't have to worry, these beautiful beaches are accessible to everyone. Public bathing beaches that have lifeguards, restrooms, and showers, and are managed by the Puerto Rico National Parks Company, are called balnearios. But keep in mind that all beaches, even hotel beaches, are considered public. Luke Willow Beach families flock to this crescent-shaped beach located 30 miles east of San Juan because the waters are shallow, warm, and placid. And behind the beach is El Yunque National Rainforest, one of Puerto Rico's top natural attractions. Luke Willow is a balneario, so you'll find lifeguards, showers, and bathrooms. Vendors also sell cocktails, ice cream, and various snacks. Note, you'll have to pay a $5 fee for parking. Dorado Beach, just west of San Juan. Dorado Beach is a tiny enclave with a unique history. This area was once home to a 1,400-acre sugar plantation, and then the property of eco-pioneer Lawrence Rockefeller. Today, you'll find the luxurious Dorado Beach, a Ritz-Carlton reserve, along this windswept white sand cove. Guests can enjoy lounging in seclusion along the shore, try Mi Casa, a restaurant by Jose Andres, or walk the 11-mile-long Rockefeller Trail. Bahia Beach, this 2-mile-long golden crescent offers gentle waves and is backed by plenty of swaying coconut palms. It's the ideal setting for a resort, which is why the St. Regis Bahia Beach, a luxury property catering to both families and couples, has subtly set up shop along the shore. Adventure seekers can try their hands at what's not to love about Puerto Rico. This knockout Caribbean destination has it all, a thriving culinary scene led by outstanding homegrown chefs like Jose Enrique, stunning natural attractions such as El Yunque National Rainforest, and of course beautiful beaches. You don't have to go far to find them. Touch down in the bustling capital of San Juan, and you'll be sipping a piña colada, mingling with locals, and hearing the waves crash on Condado, one of the most iconic stretches of sand in the whole island, within the hour. Of course, sometimes you want to be away from the scene, and that's what the quiet southwestern side of Puerto Rico, renowned for its snorkeling, is for. You can also head to the beautiful islands of Vieques and Culebra, known as the Spanish Virgin Islands. These two gems are located off the east of Puerto Rico, 6 miles and 17 miles, respectively, and accessible via tiny seaplanes or by ferry. Once there, you'll find the vibe is even more laid back, the beaches arguably more pristine. On Veeks, you can see incredible attractions like the bioluminescent bay, which illuminates at night thanks to tiny microorganisms. These microscopic species, when touched or displaced by people swimming in the water, let off an otherworldly glow. You have to see it to believe it. Veeks is also home to a standout new design-forward hotel, El Bloc, a winner on Travel Plus Leisure's It list for 2015. The curving, concrete structure with its perforated facade is an Instagram up on its own. Get indoors, and you'll find that the 22 rooms all have outdoor terraces, with sweeping views of the island's mountains. So whether you're looking to fly off to the Spanish Virgin Islands or simply stay put the center of Old San Juan, you don't have to worry. These beautiful beaches are accessible to everyone. Public bathing beaches that have lifeguards, restrooms, and showers, and are managed by the Puerto Rico National Parks Company are called balnearios. But keep in mind that all beaches, even hotel beaches, are considered public. Luke Willow Beach families flock to this crescent-shaped beach located 30 miles east of San Juan because the waters are shallow, warm, and placid. And behind the beach is El Yunque National Rainforest, one of Puerto Rico's top natural attractions. Luke Willow is a balneario, so you'll find lifeguards, showers, and bathrooms. Vendors also sell cocktails, ice cream, and various snacks. Note: you'll have to pay a $5 fee for parking. Dorado Beach, just west of San Juan. Dorado Beach is a tiny enclave with a unique history. This area was once home to a 1,400-acre sugar plantation, and then the property of eco-pioneer Lawrence Rockefeller. Today, you'll find the luxurious Dorado Beach, a Ritz-Carlton reserve, along this windswept white sand cove. Guests can enjoy lounging in seclusion along the shore, try Mi Casa, a restaurant by Jose Andres, or walk the 11-mile-long Rockefeller Trail. Bahia Beach, this 2-mile-long golden crescent offers gentle waves and is backed by plenty of swaying coconut palms. It's the ideal setting for a resort, which is why the St. Regis Bahia Beach, a luxury property catering to both families and couples, has subtly set up shop along the shore. Adventure seekers can try their hands at water skiing, snorkeling, and scuba diving. On land, they can set out to see famous sites such as El Yunque National Rainforest and the Fajardo Bioluminescent Bay.